May I make a suggestion, Guy?
It's a democratic meeting. Speak up.
Thank you. Gentlemen, as sheriff, I'm obliged to keep law and order in this town. Now, under Big Jim, it wasn't easy, with everybody trying to knock everybody else around. But we don't want another bungler like Big Jim in Chicago. The crime commission's getting stronger, and the people are getting fed up. We need a leader with courage, strength, integrity. And there's only one man I know who fills that description. Guy Gisborne.
I accept the nomination. Is there any objections here before the nominations is closed? Berman Witoski, you got something to say?
I make a motion somebody open a window.
Somebody open a window? That's the stockyard side, you schlump. All right. Being a democratic meeting, I make a motion that the nominations is closed. I'm the only candidate, therefore I'm the new leader. So therefore, I'm going to thank you. I'm grateful for the whole thing. Let's go on to the next business.
What about Robbo?
Robbo joins up like everybody else.
He ain't gonna like it. Somebody made holes in his pal.
Robbo is in or he's under. Now, you guys are gonna run everything just like you always run it. No difference, except now you're getting protection. Are you kidding? You're gonna get City Hall protection from over here. That's beautiful. Of course, you're gonna have to pay a small service charge. That's based upon a percentage you take. Suit me.
Well, exactly how much service charge, boss?
I'm making that 50%.
50%?
Hatrack, what do you got?
Couldn't we get a little less service?
Of course you could get less service. But you're still paying 50%. And if any of you guys get any beefs, I got a special complaint box 6 feet long, 3 feet wide. I could put your whole head in there with your feet. You'll never come out.
I still say Robbo ain't gonna like
it. I don't want to hear no more about Robbo. Forget Robbo. Keeps telling me about Robbo. Now, what's the matter with you bums? Why do you think you're getting protection for nothing? That's not a gift. What do you think it costs to run a city hall? Tell him, Sheriff, what it costs, Dave.
Well, I'd rather you didn't involve me, Guy.
He don't want to be involved. Listen to this, like he ain't here. You're in for 25%. You're involved pretty good. Sure, 50% is high, but the pig over here, he's grabbing 2.5. Hey, what do you think? I don't like it no more than you.
Well, you've seen my grubber list. I can't do it for less.
You scratched a few cousins, a couple of them big eaters.
I'm scratching nothing.
What can I tell you? You see, my hands is tied. I'm locked in over here. So, gentlemen, let me say this. It's a democratic meeting, so let me nominate the 50% service charge as being official. Is there any objections? All right. Now listen to me. This here's the greatest thing ever happened to our profession. Because now we're all together. We're organized. We're, if I could find the word, we're all for one. And one for all, some for each, or none for all. There'll be laughs and fun for all. That's how it's gonna.
That's how it's gonna be. Us for you.
Or vice versa.
Rob a bank.
Or snatch a purse.
You're the boss.
Now, that's a good choice.
That's how it's gonna. That's how it's gonna be.
What's mine is yours.
What's mine is yours.
What's yours is mine.
What's yours is mine.
Whatever we got, the better a lot. I'll tell you what. We'll cut it down the line.
From now on, whatever comes always pounds and always chumps.
But out with creeps and down with crumbs.
That's how it's gonna.